That Hornets lead is the first time they've led after 12 minutes the entire season. Meanwhile, Curry with that three. It's the 132nd consecutive game that he's made one.